8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ignition. We have liftoff.
To flip to horizontal, and the white cloud, the plume you were seeing was intentional. There is a liquid oxygen dump. We've now transitioned to horizontal and beginning the subsonic test portion of the flight, where we check out the aft and the forward flaps to hold the vehicle stability as we descend back to the landing
pad. 4 minutes and 40 seconds. Starship has transitioned. It's flipped to the horizontal mode, beginning the descent back to the landing zone.
Start two engines, put the vehicle vertical, and transition to one engine, and burn.